हाय फ्रेंड्स, सर्वे जना सुखिनो भवन्तु। दिस इज योर डॉक्टर बीपी अलियास डॉक्टर बापूजी पुल्लेपु। सी दिस प्रॉब्लम इज, सॉरी, क्वेश्चन नंबर इज 5। वेयर इज माय चॉपीज? क्वेश्चन नंबर 5, एक्सरसाइज 1.1, देन पेज नंबर 15। सी दिस इज आल्सो गुड प्रॉब्लम। इफ ए इज इक्वल टू 1/9, फर्स्ट रो इज व्हाट? -8 1 4, 4 4 7, 1 -8 4। Prove that A transpose is equal to A inverse. So if they ask, prove that A transpose is equal to A inverse, means what? It is enough to prove that A into AT is equal to I. Say then there is one formula I will remember for the next time. If any matrix said to be orthogonal, means what? A transpose itself A inverse. So if you are able to prove that A into AT is equal to I, means what? It is job is over. A transpose itself A inverse. If any inverse definition is what? AB is equal to I means what? B is what? A inverse, or A is B inverse, vice versa. AB is equal to BA is equal to I means what? That is the definition of the inverse. So it is enough to prove that A into AT is equal to I means your job is over. A already in your hand. So what you will find? First you can find A transpose. Then A transpose, how you will do? 1/9. First row you can write as a first column. Then second row you can write as a second column. Transpose means what? Rows you can write as a columns. Columns you can write as a rows. Vice versa. Then 1 -8 4. This is 80. Now to prove AT is equal to A inverse, it is enough to prove what? Enough to prove A into AT is equal to I. If I able to prove that A into AT is equal to I means my job is over. From this I will tell AT is A inverse. Reaching or not? So I don't want to find A inverse, I want to find AT, then both no need to equal. Is very good problem. Now A is in my hand, AT in my hand. So what I will do? A into AT you can find out. Find out. Then A into AT what you will get? This is 1/9. That is 1/9. 1/9 into 1/9. 1/81 because common for all elements. Who is A here? -8 1 4 4 4 7 1 -8 4. Then who is AT? -8 4 1 1 4 -8 4 7 4. Already I told you how you will multiply. From one matrix, first matrix you can take row, all columns you can multiply. First row, first column, first row, second column, first row, third column. How they will sit? When you are telling first row, first column is what it should be sit in, settle in first row, first column. If you tell first row, second column is what it settle in 1, 2. First row, third column is what it is settle in first row, third column. So like this. Suppose this element if you want means what? Third row, third column. This if I multiply, this position I will get. Okay. Now I will multiply. Getting on it. Shall I move? Shall I rub out this? Try to understand. My writing is very bad. That one thing if you understand enough. Then -8 into 8 is what? 64. Then 1 into 1 is 1. Then +4 into 4 is what? 60. Then this is what? -8 into 4 is what? -32. Then 1 into 4 is 4. +4 into 7, 28. Then -8 into 1 is -8. 1 into -8, -8, plus 60. How nicely getting 0, 0, this 81. So here is 81, here is 81 I want to get. Now this is what? First row, first column, first row, second column, first row, third column. Take second row. Second row, first column. So it's settled in second row, first column. So this is what? Minus 32. Second row, first column, plus 4, plus 28. Then second row, second column, 16 plus 28. Correct? No, no. 16, second row, second column, 16, 49. I told you, know how many times you can do matrix, you will get mistake. Then 4 into 1, second row, third column, 4, minus 32, plus 28. Then, minus 8, minus 8, plus 16. This is what? 4, minus 32, plus 28. 1 into 1, 1, plus 64, plus 60. So, don't see, blindly can write, automatically it will correct. So, this is 81, 0, 0, 0, 81, 0, 0, 0, 81. If you take 81 from all, means what? This is 100010001 is equal to I. So A into 80 is equal to I implies 80 is equal to A inverse, proved. Thank you for watching our channel. Kindly share, subscribe and be part of our service. Bye. We meet in next video.